Week of national mourning has been announced in the country following the demise of former President Jerry John Rawlings. President Uhuru Kenyatta described Rawlings as a true Pan-Africanist, an icon, and a great statesman in his condolence message to Ghana's President Nana Akufo-Addo. Rawlings was elected Ghana's president in the year 1992 and